Today's video consists of my summer memories and completing my summer bucket list, starting off with the Lights Fest, which was even more magical than I had anticipated. All my Tangled dreams came true, getting to see the sky fill up with lanterns and listening to I See the Light. Seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear, I'm where I'm meant to go. At last I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted. And at last I see the light,
and it's like the sky is new,
and it's love to create a bucket list for each season. They inspire me to try new things and go on more adventures. Plus, it's a great way to explore the areas around where I live that I otherwise wouldn't go to. Paddleboard yoga was such a fun challenge. I didn't get any clips out on the water, but I inserted a couple of us paddling out and back in. We paddled past turtles and the sunshine felt so nice. I just felt very thankful that the Lord created such a beautiful world for us to enjoy. Over the course of the summer, we also had plenty of tea parties and picnics and tried out new bakeries and coffee shops. And I did a little bit of baking too. I recently upped my letter writing game with this kit of wax seals, and it's so much fun trying out different color combinations. This one in particular wasn't the prettiest, but it was still fun. Also, receiving a handwritten letter is one of the sweetest things in the world, so if you take anything away from this video, you should go write somebody a letter. Going on a safari!
Zebras?
Zebras?
Yep.
Okay. There's a drive-thru zoo near us that we love to take Presley to, and it's just such a cool idea. When else are you gonna have a zebra just popping its little head into your window? One day we went to a very interesting petting zoo. We were like walking with the emus, it was pretty terrifying. I love sheep, it was so much fun getting to play with them even though they were trying to eat my hair. Strawberry picking is something I have to do every summer. It's such a cute activity, and I love baking and making as many different recipes as I can think of and mocktails with the strawberries that we pick. On this specific day when we got home, I made a strawberry cheesecake ice cream that was insane, so good. The farmer's market is one of my favorite places, especially in the summer when it's so full of fruits and vegetables and flowers. I love to support the farmers and know where the food that I'm eating is actually coming from. So wholesome. In addition to the produce that we get for the week, I also like to go on Pinterest before and find a new recipe to try for dinner with the ingredients we get from the farmer's market. And I'm glad that there are people who can grow things because I certainly can't. This lavender died very quickly after I bought it. We decided to make a day of going to Mount Airy, which is Andy Griffith's hometown. My favorite part was finding the shop that was full of Christmas decorations, naturally. And as far as the garden updates go, I was actually gonna make a whole video dedicated to a season in my garden. However, it was very bad this year. The poor thing worked its hardest to pump out a couple zucchinis and a couple cucumbers, and that was about it. Not only did I have nature working against me, but my neighbor's cat also kept coming and digging it up, so there really was no chance. I can't complain because the wildflowers worked, and for that I'm very thankful. They attract lots of butterflies and hummingbirds that I love to watch when I sit outside and read my Bible in the morning. Finally, for this video, despite the heat, we spent a lot of time outdoors exploring new parks and things. As we're nearing the end of the summer, I can confidently say that this has been one of my favorite ones yet. I feel like I've grown a lot as a person and in my relationship with the Lord. I'm so thankful for all of the new experiences and wonderful memories that I made this summer, and so excited for fall. It's the time of the year that I truly thrive and inject pumpkin spice directly into my veins. So with that being said, I cannot wait to meet you back here with all of the fall aesthetic videos.